Hello everyone, I'm excited to share with you two wonderful news. First one is that I'm leading a trip of young adults, ACYY Young Adults ASP trip to Armenia tomorrow. We have 20 participants, young adults, that are going to join me tomorrow, flying to Armenia, Yerevan. We will be spending there 3 weeks or 2.5 weeks. And of course, we are going to have a wonderful time. So I ask for your prayers for our safe journey and great time together in Armenia. Stay tuned, I will post pictures and videos of what we are doing. So I'm sure we will make you all jealous. The second good news is that, as you know, we have started a fundraising for the air conditioning system in our church. We have been wanting to install an AC system in our church for a long time. And finally, it was approved by our parish assembly, and we decided to go ahead with the project. So we began the fundraising efforts about 2 weeks ago, and we set a goal for $40,000. And the wonderful news is that we not only met our goal, but we also exceeded our goal of raising $40,000. Special thanks to the Shahinian family for their matching donation of $10,000, and everyone who contributed and donated. And also I would like to specially thank to our primate, Bishop Daniel van Dijkgen, who was one of the first donors on Facebook, setting a good example for everyone else. So having said that, I would like to thank each and every one of you personally. I believe I have all the names, up-to-date names. If I miss anyone's names, please, I apologize. I'm sorry, it's not intentional. I promise that we will have the most up-to-date list published on our Facebook, on our bulletin, and also in Paros. But I just want to thank you personally, and I want your names to be recognized. I know you don't do it for the recognition, but I think sometimes people hear donation is made or a fundraising is successful, and they don't realize that these are real people who make donations. So and also one of the sides of the campaign was that I promised anyone who will make a donation of $500 and more, I will give them a small khachkar, and $1,000 and more, I will give them a larger khachkar. There have been many donations within the amounts of $500 and $1,000. I promise I will catch up with all the donations within those amounts, and will make sure that I give you your gifts of beautiful khachkars made in Armenia. Some of you have already received it from me, but I promise no one will be neglected. So I'm going to start reading the names, starting with our clergy, headed by our bishop, Bishop Daniel van Dijkgen, a primate of the Eastern Diocese, your humble servant, with Yeretsky Naira, pastor of the church, and then Father Mikhail and Yeretsky Valery Zahirsky, John and Katie Shahinian, Catherine Shahinian, Melkon and Siran Haji Nazarian, Deacon Murad and Lucine Demirjian, Sergei and Irina Edilian, Sebu and Nina Setragian, George and Joe Asadurian, Deborah Abdalian Thompson, Peter Zahirsky, Tigran Safarian, Ras and Ginny Arslanian. And then we had the Father's Day picnic, and we collected funds from there too, over $1,600. And many thanks to the organizers and sponsors, Albert Dervishian, Hovhannes Dervishian, and Gagik Tosunian, Sergei and Laura Assyrian, Dwayne Eret, Anonymous, Alice Hacherian, Christine Corwin, Ted Arslanian, Lauren Demirjian, Nubar and Turik Chorekjian, Kevan and Susie Asadurian, Armand and Armine Kaglar, Robert Koshkarian, Deacon Ari Terjanian, Michael and Lisa Speech, Harutyun and Lucine Emrikian, Krikor and Carol Ghazarian, Hamlet and Christine Bagdasarian, Rafi and Suzel Avitian, Joseph Pascarella, Steve Atkian, Martun and Sona Minasian, Yervand and Anna Pogosian, Harut Sahakian, Sarkis and Garmen Barsamian, Ashot and Karen Magarian and family, Aran Zagik Punarjan, Razmik Punarjan, Vahan Kostanyan, Anahit Kocharyan, Mona Karoglanyan, Geram and Siranush Dervishyan, Alex Lukovich and Lilith Nazarian, Lauren Arslanian, Tigran Avanisyan, Vartan and Kristina Glekchan, Vahag and Lilith Glekchan, Vahag and Lucine Zakharyan, Rose Kirian, Lynn Pinajian Bailarian, Aram Gabrielian, Rafi and Anna Nazarian, Alla Saruhanian, Hai Garutunian, Sibyl Akambazian, Hendrik, Rose Barato, Pavel Anatolovich Muzarenko, Marat Daria Babayev, Yuri Smirnov, Erika Parov, Michael Bergarak, Sergei Mangarian, Arkady Gevorkian, Manuk and Anna Manukian, Jeff Dean, Khachatur Kocharyan, Liviu and Claudia Dordea, Rosa and Elza Terarutyunov, Hagop and Lilith Kocharyan, Vahagan and Tate Bohanian, Kevin and Ellis Hupp, Lisa Kuzunjan, Arsha Gohanian and family, Hovhannes Dervishyan, I'm almost done. Mark Torigyan, James Sahagyan, Vartan Davidyan, Levon Champoladyan, Jirair Hovsepyan, Ripsime Manukyan, Archer Hupt, Arsen Ashulyan, Kani Devados, Tigran and Maral Antonian, Papazian Elise, Sosi Kirian, Cooper Smith, Angela Saruhanian, Garo Bogosyan, Haik Hovsepyan, Eranosyan family, Aran Leslie Bagdasarian, Jim and Cheryl Gideon, Deacon Serop and Luis Demirjan. Thank you all, each and every one of you. Your contributions have made a huge difference. And I can tell you right now that we had a goal to raise $40,000, but we are just a little shy of $50,000. Thank you so much. May the Lord richly bless you for your generosity, for your contributions. May you all receive your rewards in heaven. And especially thanks to non-St. Gregory Armenian Church members. I know many people on Facebook were so kind and generous because of their relationship, because of the cause perhaps, who made a donation. So special thanks to all of you for participating in this campaign. I promise once we install the air conditioning system, I will take some pictures and post it on Facebook for all of you to see. Thank you very much. God bless you all.